Okay, before we start off the vlog today, I just want to announce the winner who won the 1 month gold. Thank you for all your entries. I got like 100, which is cool. So yeah, so the winner is number 83. Congratulations, dear Shishi fan, you are the winner. Randomly. Good friend of mine. Anyways, yes, so yeah, I'll send you a PM that you won. It's a vlog. DSiXL, I cannot wait. Oh, hello. Hi, I'm Steven Walker of CT Films. It's a vlog. Yes, congratulations to DSUSHI fan for the 1 month gold. You know, so yeah, I'll PM you as soon as I upload this vlog and all that. And also, I'd like to say a quick congratulations to Toxic Nightmare X for winning my little small competition on my Halo Legends unboxing on my site and Facebook. So yeah, I'll send you a PM with this code, because I know you wanted some gold, bless him. So yeah, you're the winner of the small competition. I only got 3 entries, but yeah. Daily Notes DVT. People don't like 48 hour golds. Well, screw that. Anyways, yeah, so I just gotta talk about something about the DSiXL and plus some other stuff that happened at the Nintendo Media Summary. If you don't know what Nintendo Media Summary is where Nintendo does a little tiny weeny conference for those people for IGN, GameSpot and other types of news, reporter, gaming, you know, and all that. But they have announced a couple of things in America and US, America and the UK. So first off, I'd like to say, I know that people in the US are like, when's the DSiXL coming out in the US? I want it so bad. Because I know someone in Space Godzilla that wanted it. I know it's coming out on March 5th here in the UK for the DSiXL. But you guys in the US are actually going to get at March 28th. So yeah, for those people that want a DSiXL, in case you want to upgrade, do so. Or in case you're one of them people like me that never actually got a DSi, you know, best go for the DSi itself for the bigger screens, because it's awesome. So yeah, March 28th for you guys that wanted a DSi XL. Now, the big one that I'm mostly proud of is Super Mario Galaxy 2! Woohoo! Yes. I know I haven't been paying attention to Nintendo much lately, but I'm looking forward to Super Mario Galaxy. Now, you lucky people in the US are going to get at May 3rd, which is kind of cool, I guess. Because that's kind of the same day as some kind of reference to a beta. But anywho, yeah, so yeah, May 3rd that you guys are going to get for Super Mario Galaxy 2. Here in the UK, which is a bit disappointing, but we are actually going to get at June 11th for here in the UK and all that. So yeah, bit of a slight slot a month sort of thing, but yeah, I'm looking forward to Super Mario Galaxy 2. I haven't got any plans in June, but I will get a copy. And I know someone that kind of won the 1 month gold would personally get that game as well, because I know him quite well, because he loves his Nintendo and stuff like that. Anyway, yeah, it's a bit of DSi to tell you about something. There is a new WarioWare game called WarioWare DIY, and it's not going to be like a DS cart, it's going to be featured on the DSiWare, which is cool, I guess. But it looks really good, and I might get that, and it comes out in the UK, not sure if in US, but I got the UK date, at April 30th. Now, I would like to purchase that, because I love my WarioWare games, even though that the camera one, WarioWare Snap, it's kind of okay. I was going to spend that at first when I get my DSiXL. Oh, excuse me. But I'd rather get that than WarioWare Snap. So I'll save my free 1,000, Nintendo points when I first get my DSiXL, which will be cool. So yeah, speaking about the DSiXL, I cannot wait to, you know, go on a little, you know, because since I recently got my job pay and been saving up quite a lot, I can't wait to get my DSiXL, Battlefield Bad Company 2, and Resident Evil 5 Gold Edition. And also, when I save up a couple more PA in the next following weeks in March, I'll be getting Pokemon Soul Silver. So, awesome videos. I'll talk about videos in a minute. But there is another DSiWare, which is quietly unusual. I put an annotation to a video, which is using the DSi. I know this is a DS Lite, but I'm just saying. It uses, on the DSi, it uses the camera in the middle, and it does this thing with illusions. When you tilt the DSi, it actually goes into a tilting mechanism. Now, I never actually see a camera using tilting mechanism. Normally, it'll be like a ball bearing inside a blim thing, like on the Wiimote or something. But, you know, it's weird how it uses the camera feature and then uses it in illusion. So far, I can use it as puzzles. But hopefully, if Nintendo do quite well with that sort of technology with a smart cam and all that, I think it will be quite good, I gotta say. I just want to point out, sorry about my Halo Legends unboxing. I kind of wanted to say sorry about something. Okay, a bit of a Halo blimmin' knowledge noob, even though I'm not good at the storyline, but I know, I just love the Halo games, I'm just not fond of the story. You should learn, Stevie T. Sorry that I didn't watch Halo Legends on every Saturday night. God damn. So, what is it? So I just want to say sorry that I didn't know that Spartan, 117 was actually Master Chief. Sorry, I'm being such a Halo attic noob. Fail. Anyways, videos on the pipeline. Now, as I said before on my A-log, March is going to be quite a struggle for me. Because, as you may know, that the DSi XL is coming out at March 5th. Right? I actually got work on that day. That's going to be a struggle. And also a bit more to pile on the cake, and that is Battlefield Bad Company 2. Now, both of them are just... I will make two videos, two unboxings, one with Battlefield Bad Company with some gameplay, and the unboxing of DSi XL. Oh my god, it's just going to be a pain that Friday. And I've actually got work. I have to get up and all that, and I'm going to miss the launch, and it's going to be, burping, and stuff like that. So anyways, I just want to announce a demo, just while since we're discussing a bit about news, but I just want to mention that there's a Just Cause 2 demo, for any of those who are into the Just Cause 2. I never actually played the first one. I might do some gameplay footage of the second one, I don't know. If not, then I've got other stuff piled on my plate, if you like to say, with all the March stuff happening. So if you want to know more about what's happening, what I'll be doing in March, best check my A-vlog, so you know, because I talk randomly about all the stuff that's happening in March. So just looking forward to it, looking forward to all the stuff in March, and cannot wait to get the DSi XL, as you can see, money's... Oh, Microsoft! I have all the monies, and all that kind of stuff. I don't mind Microsoft, it's just that I need to pay attention more on Nintendo this year. So, Super Mario Galaxy 2. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that Metroid Other M is coming out in June in US. I forgot the date for that as well. But I don't know when it's going to come out in Europe. And plus there's that Sin Punishers 2. That used to be on the Nintendo 64 but never came out in Europe or US because it was a Japan-only game on the Nintendo 64 and all that. So, yeah, I think I said everything. So, yeah, keep up to date on videos. Check out my site, Facebook and Twitter. Thank you for all the new fans and recent people that added me on Facebook and other types of stuff. So I will be doing some good videos in the pipeline. And it's just March. I'm looking forward to March with all the games coming out. It's just that it's just struggling with these whole uploading to YouTube to beat the rush and other types of variations of YouTubing and stuff like that. So yeah, I also want to mention that I would like to get Heavy Rain and Sonic All-Star Racing. I know that came out like a couple of days ago this Friday gone, so I will get that maybe in April or May, April/May, but we'll have to see what deals they'll do in block my local Blockbusters and Deal of the Week and stuff like that. But I know that Sega All-Star Racing might drop down in price, you never know. So anyways, that is my vlog, so I just normally it will be ended 2 minutes, but yeah, anyways. So like I said, keep up to date with my videos, blah blah blah, and all that kind of stuff. So anyways, I better go now. See you from CT Films.